This is our dream. A beautiful, beautiful girl. Kind of girl you'd die for. Or even marry. Are you listening to me? Hey, you paying attention?
Yes.
Who are we talking about? Do you know who Aldaz is? You don't even know who she is, do you? Okay. Don Quixote. He's going off to fight the windmills with his faithful friend, Sancho. He meets a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful girl. That's Aldanza. They fall in love. You haven't even read this, have you?
Well, I read part of it. It's got a lot of pages.
Where'd you get that?
I had it from before I made it last.
Oh. Could I have a puff?
Puff? Puff? You mean hit?
I hit.
What are you doing? Hey! That's mine!
Thanks, man!
I know you! Why'd you do that?
Saving your life. Do you remember why we came to college?
Yeah, to have fun, which I'm not having right now.
No. To not get drafted. That's why we came to college. You want to go to Vietnam and get your face shot off?
Not particularly. Why, are you trying to make me paranoid or something?
No! Ralph, what do you think you're going to do when you flunk out and get drafted?
I'm not going to get drafted.
Oh, no? Oh, good. Good.
I heard a story about this guy who went in for his physical, right? Put a candy bar up his ass.
And the doctor says,
what is that?
And he says, oh, that's shit, doc.
Did he get out?
Yeah, they don't want any shit eaters in the army.
Okay, Ralph, you know, I don't have to help you. But let me tell you something. If you flunk out and die in Vietnam, that's the end of our friendship. Fuck you, you know?
I got a girl for you out here.
Yeah, is he driving a white Edsel?
No, it is a beautiful girl. She's walking along all by herself. Real poetic.
She's coming this way. Oh, she's really cute. She looks like Catherine Ross. Or a cross between Catherine Ross and my sister.
It's not bad.
Yeah, well, you come down here. Show her your weenie.
Hey, beautiful girl!
Hey, baby! Up here! Oh!
Shit!
That is my sister! Oh! Fuck!
Hey, Beth!